He thinks he's the Director Bloody General. You've not seen it. You've not seen the way he just sort of walks into buildings, walks into rooms, thinking he's controlling the place. Okay? That doesn't make him king, it doesn't make him god. It frustrates me. You can't decide what people's careers and lives are going to end up like. Because he's a ridiculous bloke. He said, you will never work at the BBC again. You will never work at the British Broadcasting Corporation ever again. Because I can't deliver a piece to camera in an articulate style. He can't even talk properly. And that's not me. That's not me being bitter. That's people. I don't have people